leg hops over barriers. So for the purpose of this, the athlete's going to use their arms, going to stay nice and quiet over the barriers, and they're basically going to use the opposite leg as a drive leg to basically initiate moving forward.